Hi, welcome back to my channel. So today we'll be reacting to Red Velvet Cosmic. I'm very scared I won't like it because I really do like Red Velvet's songs. However, I feel like you can't like everything, so that's okay. But I will tell you my favorite Red Velvet songs. Top three, I can say it without even looking. Bad Boy, Automatic, Psycho, and I cannot put them in order. Like, I think Bad Boy's number one, but Psycho and Automatic, they tie for two and three for me. But then my other Red Velvet songs I like are One Kiss, other than the top three. One Kiss, Underwater, Dum Dum. Dum Dum, I always say, is a musical masterpiece, and whoever was in the studio doing that song is a genius. The composition, it might not be yours, cup of tea in terms of a song, but the composition, the melody, they really did the dang thing. But other than that, Sayonara, 7 days, 7 days, one of these nights or something. Oh, 7 months, 7 days, 7th month, 7th day, one of these nights. I just translated because it's like partially in Korean. Cool, Hot, Sweet Love. All right, let's get started. Okay, so initial thing from this artwork, very kind of creepy. Their last comeback was kind of creepy too, so. So pretty. Cult. Okay. I will say some of them are a little unrecognizable in this music video. I'm like looking to like pinpoint them all, but yeah. Okay, I know there's a bigger story, and I love when you guys explain to me the concept or like the story behind the music video. So fire off below what you think the video is about. That'd be great. This outfit is so different than everything else. She looks so pretty. Ginger Seulgi is iconic. Oh, creepy. A creepy hand. Joy. I just can't see you. You know, that was not my least favorite Red Velvet title track, actually. I just thought the song was really pretty, and obviously, I thought the video was very nice as well. The song is like, I think it's something that will grow on me after a while. It's very spring, summer vibes. Yeah, if you can tell me what the video is about below, that'd be great. It was giving culty. People don't like when I say that, but like, I mean, like, look at what we're working with here. But yeah, please let me know below. Did you like this Red Velvet comeback? And I definitely want to listen to the album to see what else is on there. But let me know if you like the comeback. Let me know what you thought. Who's your favorite Red Velvet member? I will say mine is Joy. I like her voice. It's very clear, and I followed a lot of her stuff. Like, I watch a lot of drama she's in, so yeah. But yeah, please like, subscribe, and share. And until next time, thank you. Bye.